Armagh, and he was a Roman Catholic. The vast majority of people in Belfast those days would be Protestant, and he was a Roman Catholic, but he was very, very highly respected by the Protestants, and as a baker